$64.
So apparently I get killed by a quillhead.
You sure did.
I seen the other guy's dead body, but it was too late.
Yeah, I was trying to warn the other kid, but then he griefed anyway, so it didn't matter.
Fucking asshole griefer.
Assurance, confirm. Okay, we're gonna actually get stuff this time.
Alright. Positive attitude, guys. We're gonna do it. I will not die within the first 5 seconds. I will not die. Oh shit. I'm really paranoid about quicksand right now. Oh. Alright. Lovely stuff here. There we go. I remember this. Climb, climb, climb. Hello. I found out how to go get here. Yeah. Yippee! Man, my voice sucks right now. Hello? Anybody there? I did not like how dark it is in here. Hello? Score. I don't remember which way is out. Hello. Oh.
Are you in? Back here?
Yep, that's one for the books. Down a fucking hole.
I'm sure he's around here.
Oh, I'm right next to you guys.
I had to open this door, which was at 3 to get in.
Literally next to you guys, down there. Fuck. Yep, that's where I fell down. And he sees where I fell down. Victor.
Hey, Max said, is there more stuff there?
Yep.
Okay.
The most common phrase uttered in this game is going to be, Mech is dead. I'm never ranking up to next employee.
Just leave after you come back with the engine.
I found some treasure, but I fell down into a pit.
That's not so bad. Yeah, usually we just lay behind the guy and keep playing, but since your experience is limited, I feel like that'd be boring real quick. We have 0 days left. We're gonna sell 300 bucks. Some arbitrary number.
Apparently there's a way to get under this place, and there's a secret area underneath the place.
Yeah, there is.
That's fine.
It's not finished yet.
Yeah, the developer... developer's too busy making money.
It's like the top-selling game.
Yeah. Can you imagine the profit margins on something like this? Insane.
What the hell?
Oh, hang on, I gotta get the teleporter. Oh, I can't afford it. Yeah, that's a problem. Hang on. We're selling more, bud.
Yep, the present is you die.
two per. Okay, we got three pros, flashlights, two shovels coming down. We also have this, this little number.
Shit.
Okay, if anybody can help me pick up one flashlight or something, it'd be appreciated. Really?
That's fine.
Okay, you can do it.
I'm helping.
You done getting our milk?
No, I'm not done getting the milk. Hold on, I'll be right back.
You're asking for a TP, but... in here with me now. Alright. Should probably re-lobby for somebody.
Yeah, it'd be help if we have an extra person, because I'm gonna die a lot.
Yeah. Alright, once everyone's face will re-lobby, it'll still be called Let's Go. It'll still have the same name, so no worries.
What's it called?
Let's Go. The Kid Cudi song, you know, L-A-T-S-G-O.
Oh.
Let's go, Beyblades!